a grim governess, and someone called Poor Harriet. The poor relation that acts as a general dog body, but is very, very grateful for being given a good home.
I'll take this up for you. Oprah, did you say?
Yes. Oh, I do hope it's got a four-poster with little cheese roses. I don't believe your husband is going to like me.
How long have you been married, are you?
Very much in love.
We've been married just a year. Perhaps let's come and see your room.
Ticked off. But I do still like knowing about people. I mean, I think people are so madly interesting, don't you?
Well, I suppose some are and some are not.
No, no, they're all interesting because you really don't know what anyone is thinking. For instance, you don't know what I'm thinking about now, do you?
Not in the least. Cigarette?
You see, the only people that really know what other people are thinking are artists. And they don't know why they know it, but if they're a portrait painter, it comes out. On the canvas.
Are you a painter?
No, I'm an architect. My parents, you know, they baptized me in hopes that I would be an architect. Christopher Wren. As good as halfway home. Actually, though, everyone laughs about it. Chris Wren, St. Paul's. But who knows? I may have the last laugh. Chris Wren's pre-baptist may yet go down in history. I'm going to like you here. I find your wife most sympathetic.
Gee.
And really very beautiful.
Oh, don't be absurd.
There isn't that like an Englishwoman. Compliments, it always embarrasses them. European women, they take compliments as a matter of course. But English women have all their feminine spirits crushed out by their husbands. There's something very Moorish about English husbands.